I believe that if we are honest with ourselves, that the most fascinating problem in the world is, who am I? What do you mean? What do you feel when you say the word I? I, myself. I don't think there can be any more fascinating preoccupation than that.